Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make egg balls. Instead of making omelette, I'm going to make egg balls with the same ingredients of the omelette. Let us see the ingredients. I'm taking 2 beaten eggs, finely chopped onion, some pepper powder, garam masala, some turmeric powder, chopped chili, and some salt. I have greased the pan with some oil. Allow the pan to heat. At the time, we can mix the ingredients into the beaten eggs. I am adding green chili, some salt, some turmeric powder, some garam masala, some pepper powder, and finally the chopped onions. Mix it well. Now all the ingredients are mixed well. Now I am going to pour this into the pan. I have poured the masala egg into this pan. Wait until it get cooked. See, the one side of our bowls has been cooked well. Now we can flip over the bowls. The bowls has been flipped over, and allow the bowls to cook for 2 to 3 minutes so that we get the perfect balls of egg omelette. Now the other side also got ready. You can serve it hot now. The tastiest egg balls has been ready to serve. You can serve it with tomato sauce. Thank you friends. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and see you with some interesting recipes. Bye.